Hello, and welcome to the Stephen W. Slaughter Performing Arts Theater at Bossier Parish Community College. I'm Ray Scott Crawford, Dean of Communication and Performing Arts, and I'd love to welcome you tonight to our performance that we're streaming to you over this wonderful thing called the internet. You know, the current situation has created an environment which we've had to be very creative in how we present our plays here at BIPSI. So this is our second endeavor. The first was a Zoom stream. This time we've actually made a movie. So I hope you enjoy it tonight. It was conceived by me with some public domain music and some scenes, and I think you're going to enjoy our tribute to the moon in Love Notes from a Distance. Enjoy.
Hello, my name is Allison Miller, and I am a BIPSI Theater graduate, and I have been in 9 shows here, and I am very glad you have chose to watch this one. I hope you enjoy.
Hi, I'm Luke DiGilarmo. You may know me as Trekkie from Avenue Q or Horton from Seussical. And it's good to be doing a BIPSI show again, and I hope you guys all enjoy the show.
Hello, my name is John Medlin. I am a BIPSI Theater alum. I've been in shows like Peter Pan, Nicholas Nickleby, and Noises Off, and I am happy to be in this year's production of Love Notes.
Hi, my name is Hallie Webb, and I am a soon-to-be graduate of BIPSI. I have really enjoyed singing and helping to make this show for you, and I really hope you enjoy it.
Hello, my name is Candace Lott. I am a first year BIPSI Performing Arts major, and I've enjoyed my first semester greatly. I hope you guys enjoy the show as much as we enjoyed making it.
Hi, my name is Josue Escobar. I am a student here at BIPSI. This is my first BIPSI production, and I hope you guys like it.
Hi, my name is Joshua Frazier. I am a Performing Arts major, and this is my second year at BIPSI, and I am very excited to be in this year's production of Love Notes.
My name is Sarah Foster. I'm 17 years old. I'm currently a high school senior, and this is my first production at BIPSI. Hope you enjoy the show.
Hi, my name is Chloe Johnson. I'm a theater performing arts major, and I've been in shows such as A Midsummer Night's Dream, and I hope you guys enjoy this show.
Hi, I'm Elisa Schutze.
And I'm Michael Schutze, and this is our first production. We are a married couple. In fact, today is our 7-year wedding anniversary. We're happy to be a part of the BIPSI family taking BIPSI acting classes, and we're having a blast.
Hope you enjoy the show.
Thank you.
Hello, my name is Kason Smith. I'm an actor here at Bossier Parish Community College. I've been doing a few plays with them so far, and I did a lot of acting back in high school. I performed in as many plays as I could, and I find show business to be absolutely wonderful and to die for. And I plan on doing it for a very long time, so I hope that tonight's performance will entertain you, and I hope you enjoy.
Hello, my name is Jacob Burrow. I'm a social science major here at BIPSI, and I'm the resident pianist, and I hope you enjoy the show.
Hi, my name is Kim Condon. I'm the events and programs coordinator for the Division of Communication and Performing Arts. I'm also a graduate of the program, and I'm so happy to be back on stage, and I hope you enjoy the show.
Hi, I'm David White. I'm technical director for the performing arts here at BIPSI, and I managed to get on stage for this one. So I hope you enjoy it. Thanks.
Thank you. Can I tell you something?
Sure.
I think I'm in love.
Really? With who?
It doesn't really matter. I don't think I can tell them anyway.
Tell who?
You think I should tell them?
Tell who?
Love's pretty strong. It's probably just a crush.
On who? Look at me. Don't say another word until you tell me who it is.
It's you. Well, should I have told you?
No.
Believe me, I'm always chasing rain. The obvious question is, why us?
What do you mean?
Why did Gene set us up?
Good question. It must be something. Anything in common?
You much of a reader?
Not really. Like sports?
More into movies.
Politically active?
No, but I volunteer for a children's charity.
Well, it has to be something. Do you like to be stalked? I like to obsess over ex-lovers, follow them around, dig through the trash. You into that?
Oh yeah, as long as it isn't gunplay. Though knives are always fun.
So a messed up sense of humor, that must be the connection.
Oh, you were joking.
I was hoping I could find you here.
Yeah?
I've been trying to reach you.
I had to change numbers.
I worried maybe you did it to avoid me.
No, that wasn't why.
I'm glad. I'd like to get a coffee sometime, maybe.
I don't know. I'm still pretty upset. You've really hurt me.
I know. I handled everything wrong. Give me a chance to tell you.
So did you find yourself?
What?
Remember, that's what you said. Need time, space, or whatever to find yourself.
I think I did, and I figured out how I feel about you. Give me a chance to tell you.
I don't think so. I'm glad you found yourself, but you lost me.
Thank you.
Hey, hey! You okay? Did something happen?
Seriously. You won't laugh?
I asked you, didn't I?
There was something in that room.
Okay, like what? A table? A lamp?
You said you wouldn't joke.
Technically, I said I wasn't gonna laugh. Come on, what'd you see? What was it?
Oh. It's like a presence.
Like a presence. Oh, you mean a ghost?
Kind of, but more like a spirit.
You mean like a person? Look, you realize that's impossible, right? Look, come on. It was probably just a cold breeze or something, okay? We're gonna take a look and see what it was, okay?
Wait! Felt like something evil.
I haven't been totally honest with you.
Oh, that's never good to hear.
Yeah, it's probably not a big deal, but I feel like we're at this place where...
All right. What is it?
I want to have kids.
What?
Not right now or anything. I had said before that I didn't want children, and that's not exactly true.
Why'd you say it then?
No, make things easier. Take some sort of pressure off.
And you're not worried about that now?
No, I'm still really worried about that. But at this point, I feel like it's more important to be totally honest with you.
Well, stop worrying. I'm glad you're being honest. I should be honest too. You ever hear of sexual reassignment surgery? Kidding!
Lucky!
hide that chocolate.
What? It hasn't even been a week.
I don't care. I need it now.
You specifically warned me that you were going to try to get it early.
Well, forget that.
I don't think I can. You made me promise, and I won't let you down.
How are you letting me down? It's me asking you for it now.
Yeah, but you warned me about you. I know you remember. This was, what, 5 days ago?
Yeah, I remember. I just didn't think you were going to take this all so seriously.
Oh, so it's a joke.
Yeah, it's exactly what it is. It's funny, but not binding.
Nice try.
Well, screw you. I'll just go buy more then.
Good luck finding your keys.
Get over here.
Hundred clothes and all.
Sure, let's have it.
Are you kidding?
Why not?
Because I don't even know you, and that's probably the worst line ever.
Well, except for the obvious, is there anything wrong with the looks? Plus, I'm real smart, pre-med right now. Serial monogamous, too.
If you're so smart, why the bad lines?
I've done the math and decided. There's no such thing as a good line, is there?
Okay, I can see you thought this all out, but tell me honestly, has this actually worked?
Well, if it works here, that's all that matters.
Oh, okay, I can see you just came up with this as a way to meet me.
Maybe.
Do you know how I feel about you?
I think so. I'm pretty fond of you myself.
I think I feel stronger than that.
Well, let's not make a competition out of it.
Yeah, but I want you to know how I feel.
I've got the idea. Let's not rush anything.
What do you mean, rush?
I mean, let's give our feelings time to grow and see where it goes.
Yeah, but my feelings have grown. Are you saying yours haven't?
They have, but I don't think as fast as yours. Don't rush me. Let's let things develop naturally.
I'm okay with that. But it doesn't change how I feel about you. You see, I love—
No. Don't put that pressure on me. It's too early. Haven't you been listening to me? Give this some time.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I hope I didn't blow this.
Photograph to tell my happens to when I'm alone with only dreams of you that won't come true. What'll I do?
Am I attractive?
What? Sure. You're young, good looking. What are you worried about?
Not just my looks, I guess. Am I an attractive person? The whole package.
Okay. What's this about?
Nothing. I just wanted to know.
Nobody just wants to know something like that.
Can we not get into this?
Aha. There's somebody, isn't there?
Yeah, kind of, but really, that's all I'm going to say.
Ainsley. Harper. Sean. June. Mel. CK. Come on, you have to tell me. I can go on like this all night.
You, okay? You.
Me.
Yeah, so am I an attractive person or not?
Yeah.
Can I tell you something?
Sure.
I think I'm in love.
Really? With who?
It doesn't really matter. I don't think I could tell them anyway.
Tell who?
You think I should tell them?
Tell who?
Love's pretty strong. It's probably just a crush.
On two. Look at me. Don't say another word until you tell me who it is.
Should I have told you?
Yes.
Every single having it now.